questions and just give you a little bit of information as we move along, but please help us welcome Randy with a warm round of applause.